Hello, my good friends. Kalimera, good day. I must show you something good. I must show you something good. New buy for me. This beautiful fragrance for 20 euro. 100 ml ATP perfume. Maubusin Private Club. Presentation, it's okay. Presentation, it's okay. Box, it's beautiful blue. Deep blue, marine. I love this blue because I'm from Greece, you know. I love blue. But the best part is the bottle. What do you think? Look, the beautiful, slim, elegant, slim, sexy bottle. With, if you turn, you have Kim Kardashian or Jennifer Lopez. Beautiful bag. Bag, okay. Beautiful. And you turn and it's so beautiful. And the color, I don't know if you see. Deep marine color. Only minus of this fragrance, only one minus have this, because sometimes the design win the practic part. So this tiny, like small teeth, you know, gap, you cannot pick, you know, because I have hand like lion. I have hand too. I cannot open easily this fragrance, but if you turn a little bit and you have, you know, this, you can grab this cap and choop, it's okay. A little bit practic, but design is design. Still, the bottle and presentation, it's so beautiful, so beautiful. Also, you see, but it's brand new, okay. Sprayer, it's perfect. So spicy. This fragrance, first of all, I have this, the notes, because my IQ is low. Fragrance have up top bergamot, black pepper, cardamom and coriander. In the middle we have cinnamon middle, and the base it's amber and patchouli. But this fragrance, if you spray on you from the first minute, it's like Versace Dylan Blue, you know, Versace Dylan Blue. Same, almost the same smell, plus a little bit more spicy. And I said, you know, this is Versace Dylan Blue with pepper. But wait 2-3 minutes. The citrusy opening slowly go and start, you know, slowly pepper and spiciness. On me, this fragrance, it's beast, almost beast mode. I get from this fragrance. This fragrance gives me 10 hours longevity. Trust me, 10 hours longevity and three and a half hours radioactive projection. Projects like crazy. 3 hours. It's like, you know, everywhere, this fragrance, very peppery, black pepper. This fragrance reminds me, I have 3 decants from my good friend Chris Pouquet. Thanks to Chris Pouquet, my good friend, he sent me Spice Bomb Extreme, Spice Bomb Normal and Spice Bomb Fresh. Spice Bomb Extreme, nothing to do with this. Spice Bomb Fresh, also nothing to do with this fragrance. But regular, normal Victor and Rolf Spice Bomb is very, very similar to this fragrance, or same genre, you know, spicy, elegant, masculine, sexy smell. But this have from the start till the end this blue, Dylan Blue shower gel, you know, feel inside. Amazing fragrance. so sexy and longevity perfect, price perfect, bottle it's perfect, presentation. What do you want for 20 euro, 20 euro fragrance? So beautiful and longevity perfect. 10 hours I tested two times on me. 10 hours I wake up the morning and still it's there, but okay, skin scent, but 10 hours normal. What do you want if on you last 8 hours for 20 euro? What do you want for the price? Sexy. This is almost versatile, spring, fall and winter, not for summer. Maybe because it's very sexy and have this citrusy note or shower jelly citrusy note. Maybe summer cool bar, outside or outside, cool night bar, you know, sexy smell, spicy, seductive, elegant, not for 16 years old boy. This is more 25 and up man, sexy man. Because with this you have compliments right and left. Everybody compliments you with this fragrance. So beautiful, so sexy. So sexy fragrance. Perfect price, perfect bottle, perfect longevity, perfect smell, smooth, no alcohol from the start. What do you want? Gem, this is gem for me. This is one of the best blind buy. One of the best blind buy I have done this last 2-3 months. So beautiful. Okay guys, if you love spicy, fresh, spicy, peppery fragrance with good price, beautiful presentation, very sexy for nighttime, spring, fall, winter, clubbing, bar, I think this is good choice for the longevity, for the bottle, for the smoothness, for the no alcohol blast, nothing, perfect from the start. It's perfect. Start a little bit citrusy, but after go peppery and ambery. Beautiful. So guys, we see you in the next video again. Ciao.